Alright guys, and now let's do the castle. Up here on World 5, and defeat Iggy Koopa. Probably notice though, Iggy is shooting his wand at us. Anything over here? Nope. Oh, you damn bright bones. Made me lose my. Oh, let's see if I can get that coin. Didn't really need to have the copperhead after all. And I just got struck by a pretty boo. Almost got hit right there. Oh well. Alright, we're halfway. Oh, I thought it was dead. I almost thought it was dead meatballs. Second star coin was. Oh well. I'll find it eventually. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Okay, so let's kick Iggy Koopa's ass. Kamek, do your magic. Two hits on Iggy. Finally, so let's go up there to get the key. Man, this is World 6. And as you see there, that is Morton Koopa.
What?
Well, we're at World 6 now, so two more worlds to go. So join me next time and we'll do the first level on World 6. Alright, so hope y'all enjoyed the video. So thanks for watching.